Do we really have what it takes to be pilots? Well, you did have 10 years of training, did you? We may have cut out of one or two classes. Jim, you weren't supposed to tell him. Oh great, that was gonna kill us. It was gonna get Kylo Ren to kill us. Supreme Leader Snoke has requested to see you. You request to be my master? Yes. Have you found the resistance? Yes, my master. Send in the Haunter. Yes, master. C-3PO, this is all your fault. How is it my fault? R2-D2 is what you said. I don't have what it takes to be a pilot. It's your fault, R2-D2. Always a troublemaker. Guys, keep it down. They could probably hear us from Hoth. Yes. Hoth. Do you have what it takes to destroy the Resistance and a Jedi? Jedi. That's not a Jedi. It's just a little girl with a lightsaber. That was a yes, right? Yes. Good. The red button means go, right? Right, Commander? If you want to blow yourselves up, get down there. You're fired. That means we're dead, isn't it, Jim? Jim? Ugh. Okay, so Kylo Ren was at my hands, was about to chop off my head. And then what happened? You killed him? No, he's still alive, but I woke up in a coma 6 months later, the Resistance. Use the Force, Rey. Use the Force. Use the Force, Rey. Use the Force. Use what? It's your turn to tell stories. C-3PO started to get anxious to leave. Okay, I got a good one. There I was, right near Starkiller Base. I was fighting Kylo Ren, but then, guess what happened? You died? No, I found the Force. I realized the Force was in me, so I just knocked him off of the cliff. Yeah. That's really... Well, there was a time where I found Luke Skywalker. That was pretty slow. But, yeah. Well, I would like to be a Jedi someday. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah. Who's that? Resistance. Like... What the? Oh, dude. I'll deal with this, Sith, I think. You are not a true Jedi Knight. We'll destroy you all. I sense a disturbance in the Force.